Never have I ever seen such a genuine, such a goofy, and such a downright playful relationship like I've seen with y'all. And I cannot wait to see your beautiful story unfold.
Was raised up a solid. Do you like my dress?
Yes, it's beautiful.
I love you.
Congratulations. Don't pay too much attention to me. You know, I'm so sensitive. But it's all good, okay?
I love you, bro.
Love you too. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. I am so grateful that I was able to meet my soulmate in this lifetime. You are my best friend, my rock, and my love. I've never been so certain with anything than how I feel about choosing to spend this little life with you. I know we've made such beautiful memories, and I can't wait for the ones we have yet to make as husband and wife. I am so thankful that you are always there to support me, care for me, and love me. I promise that I will always be there for you in all the same ways and more. I love you so much, my love, to infinity and beyond.
Alexis, my love, I have never known a love like yours. The depth and warmth of your love surrounds me completely. I have loved every inch of your depth and every degree of warmth you've ever given me. I have cherished you and every moment we have shared. I am in no rush to love you, as it would take me a lifetime to love you so completely. It would take another to care for you just as deeply. I want nothing short of as many lifetimes as you'll have me. I give you everything that I am. I promise to support you in any and every dream you may choose. I promise that I will follow you into the darkest tunnel and into the brightest day. I can't promise I won't annoy you, but it will be done with a heart full of love. I am so lucky to be loved by you, a woman I cannot imagine a life without. Alexis, you are the light of my life. I wish for nothing more than to watch you grow and to smell the flowers you leave in your wake. I love you with all my heart. I love you with all my soul. I love you with everything that I am.
Oh.
Yes, and now you may kiss the
bride. Yay, we're married!
I love you.
I love you
so much.
I miss you.
I miss you so much, baby.
Did you see me earlier?
I saw you going like this. That was it.
Wait over here.
I love you so much, baby. I was a mess. I was crying.
Wait, stop.
I love you so much, baby. Now what? Buckle up your seatbelts. We about to free fall. Hanging out the window, what you think of me now?
We keep climbing. Okay, come on, make some noise one more time.
All right, everybody's hungry. Welcome to our reception. I want to thank everybody for coming to the ceremony, sticking around, having our food and drinking our alcohol and all of our soda. The more you drink, the less I have to take home, so drink as much as you want.
To me, she's not like a little sister. She's more like my first baby. I wanted to say how proud I am of the woman that you have become. I'm proud of the life that you have started to build. I'm proud of the man that you have chosen as your partner in this life. I love you guys, and I wish you guys all of the happiness and love in this world. And just remember when it gets hard, remember this moment and how special you guys are to one another.
Thank you very much for everything you guys did for me and my daughter and my son and all.
And celebrate love, everybody. Thank you.
Seeing the way you both have grown with each other over the years has just completely warmed my heart.
You guys are very strong. Your love is very strong, and it's only going to get stronger. So congratulations to the amazing couple.
Join me with a toast to the handsome Roman Delgado and the beautiful Alexis Delgado. Thank you.
Thank you.